And happening right now, a warning for drivers. Four new speed cameras are going to be activated on Friday in Baltimore County school zones. That includes Sandalwood Elementary, Deep Creek Middle, Immaculate Heart of Mary, and Victory Villa Elementary. Officials say for the first 30 days, drivers exceeding the speed limit by at least 12 miles per hour will only receive warnings. The cameras will operate Monday through Friday from 6 in the morning to 8 at night.